Hey, you crazy bunch of bananas, and welcome to
The Blood Man.
I don't know, it's a horror map by Mayor Joe Mayer. Yeah, that guy right there. So, this map is by a horror map for the season. It is October, therefore it's Halloween, therefore it's horror map season of the horror maps. We have a few chests here. This one, we got ourselves rules and information. It's never nice to have rules and information. And then this chest here, we got ourselves a dairy. It's a dairy. Okay? Okay, so, rules and information. Don't cheat. Wear your headphones. Do I need to? It's gonna have jump scares on it. Play on game mode 2. Don't be scared. I can't help it. And don't break the rules. Page 2. You are playing Jack as Jack. This is a horror map, you know, where the jump scares, so play at your own risk. Yeah, okay. That's gonna be fun. Story.
You are done with work, and you go home. Meanwhile, the fuel of your car runs out. Now you are going to walk. When you are at home, you saw something strange. Blood was everywhere. You'd hoped it was a nightmare.
Help me.
So let's get into the map. Right, press bars. For start, sir, what's happening?
Welcome to Blood Man.
Also, what's in my diary? Nothing. Okay, I'm going to have to write about my dreams. It's a dream journal. Okay, so we are in a... Oh, God. Well, I'm done with work. Now I have to ask Frank to get the keys to my house. I need to get home. Jack? Jack? Is it Jack? No, it's Frank. Frank! I'm asking for myself. I'm Jack. Frank, employees only. Am I an employee? I guess so. I finished work, right? We got some... Oh, I'm going to put some clothes on. Oh, yep. There you go. Black leather armor. Sorted. Black leather armor all the way. We got ourselves nothing in there. Nothing. Anything in there. Nothing. A few chests. Nothing. Where's Frank? Oh, there you are. Hey, Frank! How you doing, bruh? You doing good? I'm wearing the same clothes as you. I feel so embarrassed. We're wearing the same outfit. I mean, I'm so sorry, but... It's, you know, I was dressed like this first. Ooh, what does this do? Off, on, off, on, off, on, off, on. Don't do that. I'm gonna do it anyway! Frank, I need the keys. Frank, keys, Frank. Frank keys, freeze crank. Yo, what's this do? Lights, off, on, off, on, off, on. Good job, Jack. Can I get my keys? I wanna go home now. Yeah, sure, yay, I got keys, cool. Now I go buy some food for my customers. Okay, bye-bye, thank you. Thanks, Frank. Gonna go out and close up behind me. I'm a professional monkey. I close up the doors behind me. I don't want strangers coming into the bar. It is the restaurant. Tasty food. The best food. I don't agree with that. I don't think it's the best food at all. Okay, so go inside here. And meanwhile what? Seriously? No fuel? Why didn't I fill up? Oh, God. Well, I think I should walk home now. Oh, God. How far is this going to be? You know what? This isn't that bad of a walk. I'm liking it. Wait, what's that? Is that something in the distance? Am I seeing something? Did I see something there? Maybe? 20 minutes later. God, that was a long walk. Okay, which way? Wait, there's... Wait, is that the... Okay, that's my home. Okay, I was gonna say, is that the restaurant? I ran for so long. How did that take me 20 minutes to get that far? All right, so we got my home here. I don't want to go inside. Why are the doors open? I don't know. Why do I live in a house made of blood brick? I don't want to know. Wouldn't that be a first question? Like, why is my house covered in blood brick? That was what I would say, at least. We got blood on the floor. I maybe shouldn't have done that. Let's turn those back on. Yeah, I don't want in the dark. Let's leave it light. What's this one? Basement. Or basement. we've got more blood on the floor. More blood. What the hell's going on here? Got it. Some more blood. Toaster. What the hell? No. 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 I don't want to go anywhere! Is that it? I don't like this anymore! I don't want to play! I don't like this! Why don't I have a reflection? Am I a vampire?
I think I'm a vampire, guys. I have no reflection. The mirror has switched around these labels. Blue's there in first, and then... Oh, wait, no. I just don't understand how mirrors work.
I don't want to go into the basement. I just don't want to go into the basement.
Hello? Hello?
Why is there blood on the floor? Rest in peace, Mr. Grand. Is there a secret door behind there? No. Why am I following the blood trail? That's my next question. Why the hell am I following the blood trail? Jack and Lisa's room. This must be my room. Mickey! Yep. Didn't you see that? That's... Yep. Okay. Thanks. Yep. Okay! Yeah! Hate you. What the heck? Oh my god, what was that? I can better hide in the safe room of the basement, but where are the keys? I must somewhere. Oh my god. Note two. I've got a key. Is this the same key I need? This is the house key. Okay. I guess I don't need it. The reason why he came is because we did something. Mickey was just playing with his friends, and they found an abandoned mansion. Mickey saw the chest with a skull in it. He grabbed it and heard strange voices. It was a screaming human, and Mickey and his friends ran away, and they never came back. Lovely story. This is lovely. It's a bedtime story, this. That was the big fault. That was a big fault, because the skull has a curse. The human that grabbed the skull for the longer than 3 days will be killed, and his family too. Mickey told me that the skull, and I knew that, of course. I did nothing. With the last day of the curse, I grabbed the skull and ran searching for the mansion. God, why is this a story? But it was too late. I saw the blood man, and I ran to home. When I was in my room, he grabbed me. He placed an iron bar and hung me from it. Oh, how do I write this book, you ask? As a ghost. I love you, Jack. Lisa. Lisa's now a ghost and can write in books. Lovely. I'm sorry, Lisa. I'm terribly sorry. Mickey's dead too. Just letting you know. Mickey's dead too. Yep. Wait, what's in here? Okay, some clothes. Oh, we got note one. I should have probably made red note one first. He was here. A bloody guy. Hunting us. Killing us. Please. Help. Hunting us. Oh, God. Jack, he is coming for you. If you stay here, you will die. And more pages. Goodbye, Jack. Mickey. I don't want to play this game anymore. Okay, I guess I need to go downstairs into the basement. Oh, I don't want to. I really don't want to. Alright, is this a key I can open? No. And the basement is definitely locked. There's a chest in here with cobwebs in it. I don't know where the key is. Where would the key for the basement be? Apparently it's somewhere in this room. Where? Oh, wait, there. Okay. Found the key. Okay, that was harder to find than I thought it was going to be. That took me way too long. I'm embarrassed to say how long that actually took me to find. Right, key on there. And then... we go through. Okay, at least I can get out. At least I can get out of this place if I need... I don't want to go out. If I need to. Okay. Chest, some cobwebs, chest. Okay. Why is this a thing in someone's house? Why is this a feature of the property? Room of safety. No, it's not. that's just a void of death. Okay, going in here. Do I want to read this book? Yes or no? Okay, that happened. Die. now, Bish. Go to hell. Well, I see you in the restaurant. Come if you dare. Uh-huh. Yeah. Why is there a dead person there? What's going on? Who is this? This is the Bloodman. Hey, Bloodman. How you doing, bruh? You want a hug? He just wants a hug. There you go. There you go, bruh. Give you a hug. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Just give you the hug. Oh, baby. There we go. Oh, hugs. Hugs. Lovely, lovely hugs. See? He isn't scary. He's a nice blood man. He just wanted hugs. Through the ventilation. Close the vent. But what? I am safe. He can't find me here. I'm fairly certain he can't. Yep, I can see you. No. Schnitzel. Oh, you little schnitzel. Okay, the restaurant, Tasty Fruit. I don't want to go back. I don't want to go back. Why is it dark? Why's the light switch? I'm sure I left the lights on. Now there's blood on the floor in here. He was here. Okay, so Frank's dead. Frank is definitely dead. Gotta go in the back room. I don't wanna. There's blood on the table. God, this blood man, he really likes his blood. Oh, there he is! What's gonna happen? Oh god, No! No, let me out. Ah. He can't get me. I closed the door. Yeah, who wins now, blood man? Who wins now? Okay, anything out here? Anything out here? Can I leave this place? Can I leave now? Can I go away? Can I leave? Maybe I'm just supposed to die. Maybe that was the whole point. Oh wait, I'm not following blood trail. Follow the blood trail. I hear fire. Okay, no! Wasn't meant to die. Just meant to find that place. Okay. I hate you so much. So that is... Yeah, thanks for playing. Thanks for scaring me. Yeah, this is the first horror map I've ever made. Well done. Well done. The jump scares are vast. And there's the blood man again. Yeah, it's lovely. I thought he just wanted a hug before. No, he wanted to kill me. That was his intent. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like, it much appreciated. It helps the channel up so loud. And until next time, TTYL, peace out and sweet dreams. The Blood Man is coming for you too!